like to think that all this constant interaction is just the kind to make you drive yourself away. Each simple gesture done by me is counteracted and leaves me standing here with nothing else to say. Completely baffled by a backward indication that an inspired word will come across your tongue. Hands moving up, but to propel the situation, I've simply halted, now the conversation's done.
There's no one for you here, no way. There's no one for you here.
For the proper time to tell you that it's impossible to get along with you. It's hard to look you in the face when we are talking, so it helps to have a mirror in the room. I've not been really looking forward to the performance, but there's my cue and there's a question on your face. Fortunately, I have come across an answer, which is go away and do not leave a trace. Just go away.
You, and now that we're through, summer rolls.
Such a jerk, I'm afraid to even open my eyes.
because I really don't want her to touch me. I want her to really know who I am. And that ain't only then will she love me. Well, at least that was the plan. If ever a boy needed a holiday, if ever a girl needed someone to hold. Hope I don't act the same way by the time that I get that
to show her. scared, you think she's running away. You're searching your hand for something clever to say. Don't go away, 'cause I want to keep you in my pocket where there's no way out. Put it in the safe and lock it, 'cause it's home sweet home, home sweet.
Thank you.
first, maybe your third. But it's my mother who made me the seventh son. Right now you care less about me, but soon enough you will care by the time I'm done.
Problems overwhelm us and sadness smothers us. Where do we find the will and the courage to continue? Well, the answer may come in the caring voice of a friend, a chance encounter with a book, or from a personal faith. For Janet, help came from her faith, but it also came from a squirrel. Shortly after her divorce, Janet lost her father. Then she lost her job. She had mounting money problems. But Janet not only survived, she worked her way out of despondency, and now she says life is good again. How could this happen? She told me that late one autumn day, when she was at her lowest, she watched a squirrel storing up nuts for the winter. One at a time, he would take them to the nest. And she thought, if that squirrel can take care of himself with a harsh winter coming on, so can I. Once I broke my problems into small pieces, I was able to carry them, just like those acorns, one at a time.
So boring, it's really got me snoring. I'm wearing out the flooring in a cheap hotel, but I don't have to work it. And I might be silly, but I'm never gonna have to hear the rings of school bells. Do, 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 do. You told me in December that a boy's not a man until he makes a stand. Well, I'm not a genius, but maybe you'll remember this. I never said I ever wanted to be a man. Do, 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 do. When she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around, I get nervous when she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around, I get nervous when she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around, I get nervous when she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around. So caring, she's really got me staring at all the crazy little things she does for sure. And I can't seem to think of another kind of love that a boy could ever get from anyone but her. Do, 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 do. When she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around, I get nervous when she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around, I get nervous when she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around, I get nervous when she comes around, when she comes around, when she comes around.
Girl, you have no faith in medicine. Oh, girl, bark right off a tree and just hand it this way. Don't even need a drink of water to make the headache go away. Give me a sugar pill and watch me just rattle down the street.
Well, Holly, I love you too, but there's just so much that I don't know about you.
Jack, give me some money to pay my bills.
All the dough I give you, Holly, you've been using on pain pills.
Jack, will you call me if you're able?
I got your phone number written in the back of my Bible.
Jack, I think you're pulling my leg, and I think maybe I better ask Meg. Meg, do you think Jack really loves me?
You know I don't care, cause Jack really bugs me. Why don't you ask him now?
Well, I would, but Meg, I really just don't know how.
Just say, Jack, do you adore me?
Well, I would, Holly, but love really bores me.
Then I guess we should just be friends.
I'm just kidding, Holly. You know that I'll love you till the end.
Well, it's true that we love one another.
I love Jack White like a little brother.
Well, Holly, I love you too, but there's just so much that I don't know about you. Holly, give me some of your English love.
If I did that, Jack, I'd have one in the oven. Why don't you go off and love yourself?
If I did that, Holly, there won't be anything left for anybody else.
Jack, it's too bad about the way that you look.
You know I gave that horse a carrot so he'd break your foot.
Will the two of you cut it out and tell him what it's really all about?
Well, it's true that we love one another. I love Jack White like a little brother.
Well, Holly, I love you too, but there's just so much that I don't know about you.
That was
jolly good.
Is that jolly good?
Yeah, very nice.
Jolly good. Cup of tea then, Bruce. Let's celebrate.
Say that I'm unhappy.
'cause I rarely smile. Sitting, hoping, dreaming, waiting for my ship to sail. Who's to say this time I've wasted someday won't get used? Maybe if you come around, I'll start to get enthused. Who's to say? Who's to say? Because it seems my schedule seems to shadow you. Who's to say that tight cliche there's more fish in the sea? I don't mind treading water, 'cause you're the one for me.
Silver tone. good to me, always so good to me, always so good to me. I got a girlfriend, she's so true, and no other kind of girl will do. Cause I've known lots of girls in the past, and I knew none of their love would last.
Forsake your house and home. Would you forsake your baby? Would you?
last night I slept on a feather bed between my husband and baby. And tonight I lay on the river banks in the arms of Blackjack Davy. I'm in love with Blackjack Davy.